You need to either prevent or ignore the unwanted behavior. You cannot stop unwanted behavior if your dog is allowed to do whatever he wants. Behaviors you ignore are things like barking at you for dinner, mouthing on you, or begging at the table. Behaviors you prevent are access to inappropriate chewing objects, barking at the door, and stealing food off the table.